fourth-ranked Nebraska was one win away from a trip to the Final Four in Omaha on December 14th of 2008. But number 5 Washington wasn't going to make it easy, taking the first two sets. The Huskers rallied, taking sets 3 and 4, before falling behind 9-3 in the fifth, only to rally again.
Serving in the fifth set, and it's a service ace.
You know, what made that match really special was, you know, those kids believed all the way to the end, and it was a major, major effort. And they and those kids are legends, you know. And some of the players were on that court are still here, and they've got a chance to make their own legend.
This year, the path to the Final Four, which is now in Kansas City, again goes through Seattle, and the Huskers find themselves needing another win over Washington.
When people ask me what's the most your best memory here so far, that's what I say, and I think that that's what it is. It's a really good memory, but now it's a new year, and we have to go in with a different mindset. You know, we're ready to play a different team, and it's exciting that we're going back there, but I think we just need to leave that in the past and focus on what we need to do this year.
We have 5 returning players that did play there, and they have 4, so it's going to be a battle again, and I mean, it's going to be a great match.
In Lincoln, Steve Henneberry, KETV, NewsWatch 7 Sports.